Malika's part of the question is cupping. What's the ruling of cupping for a person who's fasting? And it's an issue of dispute. The most authentic opinion, it is not recommended, but it does not affect your fasting unless one faints or feels really tired and sick out after doing it. In this case, he has to break his fast. But the most authentic opinion that it does not break your fast.